you the achievement with an event. If you haven't seen that video, I'll check the link in the description box, or you'll see an icon, just click on it, and you'll see the list here. Just click on it, whatever there is. Actually, I talked about an event for Christmas, and it manages one. Just see the full video, and you'll get to know. So yes, here's a video that I'm going to tell you top 2 crafts that I made myself from whatever there is actually. So I'm going to separate it into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts. Now see, today I'm going to show 2 crafts and tell you about how I made that orally. So yes, this is actually part 1, and you'll see now tomorrow like these. So yes, now we start time, let's get started. First, actually is this one, which I made a snowman with the help of white sheets, black sheet, red sheet, a silver one. If you don't have silver sheet, I will tell you an best idea. Of course, you eat chocolates, and if you don't, it's okay. That Kit Kat outer layer means the packing silverish. You can use that, otherwise in the childhood you may get a silver sheet in which you make like moons, etc. You can take these also, but it should be silver or otherwise red. That's your choice. So yeah, first make a fan and join them, and paste the circle, then put small circles in black. I'll show you with the camera near. So you can see. Then make a muffler. Make a muffler with help of red sheet, and then just make a mouth of the snowman with a help of marker, and make a nose like carrot one, right? With the help of orange or red color if you want, and then make a little bit circle, same as its button, but little big, and then cut a small white, and then circle, then paste them, and make a hat, and then cut a rectangle and paste that, and just paste on your wall and my wall. You can also make, and if you want to me to make this video as subjectively, means with my hands, I'm telling you with the orally. If you want, I'll make with my the whole solo video for it. Comment me below. Then I will think, and then of course then this was the first, and let's move to our second. So as you know, this was the first one. Next, Santa Claus. So I make this Santa Claus by with sheets. Just cut same size, circles, red, and skin it, and then cut little darker shade of that skin, and make its nose and mustache and eyes, and take cotton and make its mustache. That was actually beard. Actually, make its beard. Cut hands and draw the belt, it's one, and shoes, socks, and strips with the hands even, and just paste black and white, and paste its cap, and then your Santa Claus is ready to shine. Let's paste there. Yes, for today's video is ends here. So meet your next part and show you more 2 interesting crafts that I made for Christmas. Now till then, bye bye and Merry Christmas in advance. Stay safe and stay healthy. Bye bye.